Yeah, that's not bad. I love this young people's music.